Hello, good evening, and welcome to the Mobile Electronics News 2009. I'm Jeff Scott. I'm here with a bunch of the members from the ifitstuff forum. We're here to enjoy the evening, do a few interviews, and we're going to give you a general overview of events. Stay tuned and enjoy the evening.
It has changed a massive amount. I think the quality of installation has become a big factor, which hopefully BBG, you know, made big differences to. And that's, you know, one of the key things for independents now is to set themselves apart from the big multiples. You know, the ability to do the complete job, the install, and make everything work. You pretty much steered clear of the head units. I mean, obviously more and more head units are fully integrated with NAV. And we concentrated more on the audio side, upgrading, integration of iPods. So it's definitely a very different business now. Well, funny enough, we actually had a really good year the year we sold. I should have kept it maybe, but I think the independent, if they buy off a quality distributor, can still make good margin. But the key to them, as I said, is the installation to make sure they sell good service, and that can't be undercut. And well, I'm now running the company that we sold to is an American group, so I'm running the European division and I'm on the board in America, so I'm not quite retired.
Was we thought the market was opening up. We look at the American market as well, and the magazines over there were changing. And we felt that the audio was a dying market, but installation was a big market. So that's why we changed the name. And it seems to have worked for us to open up to an installer market. I am really pleased. There's always room for improvement. We have a new editor as of next month, which I think is really going to shake things up. And we'd like to obviously involve ifitstuff a lot more, because we know how valuable that forum could be to us. So it's obviously important to us that they read Mobile Electronics. The Expo 2010, we're doing a consumer day called Ultra Sound and Style, which we're very excited about. We're working with Future Publishing, so we've got a big media partnership with them. We really want to make sure that we get out to the consumer market as well. It's really important to our trade market that we have a show to for the consumers, for people that are interested in audio and mobile electronics. So it's going to be very different this year, very different indeed.